realmente nací en el café. Mis raíces vienen de la caficultura.
Para mí sí es muy importante sacar un café limpio, porque el café para mí es un alimento.
Que esta es nuestra cultura.
At McDonald's, we're extremely proud of the food we serve, its quality, where it comes from. So we're here in Colombia with our roaster suppliers to evaluate their programs, to learn more about what they're doing.
Our idea is to have the producer join us in a path of a continuous improvement. So we deliver the best tasting cup of great coffee for the McDonald's system.
Having that connection to the customer is really important to farmers, and it's something they're really excited about, meeting the McDonald's buyers coming down here.
Aquí estamos en Anjardín. Este es uno de los municipios más cafeteros del suroeste de Antioquia. Aquí hay cerca de 2,000 hectáreas con 700 caficultores.
The producers who are growing our coffee literally on the sides of mountains. It's pretty amazing.
We start with knowing our farmers directly and communicating to them what quality means to us. Each grower is picking and processing their own coffee and selling it to the cooperative. To ensure that we're delivering that high quality standard all the time, we have to start with the farmers picking only the ripest and best cherries. The cooperative has quality checks in place to make sure it's consistent and sweet and delicious.
Lo que buscamos específicamente es que sea un café muy balanceado, que tenga una muy buena acidez.
McCafé blends, I would describe them as being really chocolatey, really thick bodied.
It has the profound aromatics, the great sweetness, and the very rounded mouth sensation that consumers enjoy very much.
Most people don't realize how much we care about the quality of our products, the standards that we hold our suppliers to.
Gracias a usted, sentimos ahí ese apoyo. Trabajamos como una familia.
Porque el esfuerzo de tratar de sacar una buena calidad de café nos alegra de que lo consuman en casi todo el mundo.
Y por eso hay que tratar de hacerlo lo mejor que se pueda.
It's about helping families and farmers do what they want, which is produce high quality coffee. And we want to buy that high quality coffee.